ating mga ka-nation na gustong magbalik bayan o mag-retire sa Pilipinas, you can now experience the same comforts and amenities that you have here. At ito po ang magandang balita from the President of Ayala Land International, Mr. Tony Aquino.
Firstly, I'd like to thank the Filipino community here in the United States for the very important contribution they have been making for the Philippines. The remittances have obviously been one of the major anchors of the country's development. And that is one of the main reasons why today the Philippines is investment grade. We in Ayala Land, in turn, are making sure that we are going to be able to provide the very best of our integrated communities for everybody, including the Filipinos here. We have been known for what we have done in Makati, where we have put up an integrated community with an office, a residential, a shopping center, and a hotel complex. And that is an integrated community that we're now doing all over the country. And what we did in Bonifacio, in Alabang, is something that we're now doing in Cebu, in Davao, and Cagayan de Oro. We know that the Filipinos in the U.S. come back occasionally to the Philippines so that they could enjoy a vacation. We know that some of them would eventually like to settle in the Philippines to permanently retire. And that's exactly the type of situation that we would like to be able to serve, so that by having our own residential communities in our integrated mixed-use developments, they will be able to enjoy exactly the same kind of amenities and the quality of life that they have here and which they so richly deserve. 2 years ago, we started off with our office in Milpitas, and we have seen the success in so far as how Filipinos in that immediate area has been able to be served by our marketing office in Milpitas. This year, on our second anniversary, we have decided to open up another office, this time right here in San Francisco. On the fourth floor of the Philippine Consulate office, we have set up our own office here to make it easier, again, for our Filipinos who will be transacting business with the Philippine Consulate so that they can also visit our office and make their own inquiries from this office. I'd like to thank you for your continuing help to the Philippine economy. And as a consequence, I think the Philippines is now investment grade. We in Ayala Land continue to participate in the economic development of the country by making all of these integrated communities all over the Philippines. And we hope that Ayala Land will be part of your homecoming to the Philippines.